Hallelujah. The moment God opens a door for you, no matter how little it is that you can pay your tithe from, the next thing you should have in mind is to get married. I proposed to my wife as a classroom teacher. She's there. That was... She saw the way I was diligent in the things of God, and she knew that my destiny would not end in the classroom.